Albania is considered internationally a hot point for organized crime. In October 2016, the British ambassador to Albania, Duncan Orman, said that 60-70% of the Albanian prisoners at the time in Britain were from Shkodra, Kukës and Dibra. Being in extreme poverty, these regions have become a suitable recruiting ground for Albanian crime gangs that now dominate also the cocaine market in Britain. The project Fighting Organized Crime and Supporting Youth Development in Dibra, implemented by Together for Life, is focused on raising public awareness on the dangers of organized crime, as well as the role and responsibility of other stakeholders and community to increase the link between young people and local business for bigger employment opportunity. One of the impacts in the local level was the awareness raising. We contracted experts who shared information on risk factors, the tools and the methods that organized crime uses to involve young people in illegal activities inside and outside Albania, how to identify the attempt of criminal groups, where and how to denounce the cases, as well as the role and the responsibility of everyone in the fight against organized crime. The young participants were active in discussion on these topics, highlighting the need of their family support, school and institutions on realizing their wishes and dreams through legal ways and means. Lacking of opportunities is one of the reasons why young people join organized crime. Hence, we had different meetings with local successful business to present young women and girls with job opportunities in their area and how to become successful through efforts and honest means. These activities serve to raise their pride on their culture and tradition and involve them with hardworking and successful people, having great models for their future.